The sixth grade reading award goes to Travis Beasy and Aubrey Moorhead. Congratulations. The sixth grade writing award goes to Colton Rogers and Brody Metting. Congrats, guys.
The most outstanding seventh grade reading students are Braden Hahn and Briley Clayton. The most outstanding writing students are Lane Geffert and Bryson Allman. Congratulations.
The eighth grade ELAR award goes to Gabby Romans and Perla Rosales. Congratulations, ladies.
The most creative writer goes to
Tommy Perez.
Best effort in reading goes to
Justin Guerrero.
Most outstanding in reading goes to
Chevy Kobe.
Outstanding science students are, for sixth grade, Andrew Hahn and Brody Metting. Congratulations and thank you for your hard work. The most outstanding seventh grade science students are Briley Clayton and Braden Hahn. Congratulations and thank you for your hard work.
What's up, y'all? I just wanted to present the eighth grade science award to two outstanding young men, Aiden Nunez and Hunter Hall. I appreciate everything y'all's done and good luck to all the things you're going in the future.
The sixth grade math award goes to Connor Saunders and Devin Zapata. Congratulations.
The seventh grade math award goes to Lane Geffert and Sydney Kruger. The eighth grade math award goes to Kendall Sinist and Valerie Naraha.
The best effort in math goes to
Brandon Milstead.
Most outstanding in math goes to
Kyle Staling.
Peterson, I thought that as I presented my awards today that I would walk with you one last time through our classroom. In Honors Algebra 1, I had top ninth grade students and top eighth grade students, so outstanding students in Algebra 1 for 8th grade, Tyler Respondick and Logan Kenny.
Hello, Yorktown Junior High. This is Coach Mata wishing everybody well in this pandemic time. Hope everybody is safe and sound. I want to take a little bit of time to announce my history winners for this year. Most outstanding students for my world history classes, which are my 6th graders, are Taylor Roberts and David Rogers. Congratulations to those two. And for my Texas history classes this year, it is Laney Boyd and Justin Guerrero. Great job on all of y'all's effort that y'all been putting in during this hard time of the pandemic. Wish y'all the best of luck and hope to see y'all soon. Take care and goodbye.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Coach Brighton here. I'm here to introduce the 2019-2020 U.S. History Most Outstanding Student Awards. And without further ado, it goes to Lindsey Kunstler and Kale Blank. I'm super proud of y'all, the way y'all worked this year. Keep it up, trust the process, and remember, never give up.
Seventh grade artists are Ruby Rodriguez and Mallory Solis. Great job on your...
The sixth grade Discovery Class Award goes to Ben Bryant and Adiana Switzer. Congratulations.
The eighth grade Career Exploration Award goes to Jalen Solis and Caden Hilbrick.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Coach Brighton here to introduce your 2019-2020 Outstanding Student Awards for Teen Leadership. And without further ado, drum roll please. Jaden Rodriguez and Aiden Nunez. Congratulations, fellas. With great power comes great responsibility.
The 8th grade Theater Arts Award goes to Kendall Zenas and Angelica Reyes. Woo-woo! Way to go, girl!
The 8th graders took high school speech in the fall semester, and the speech award goes to Lindsay Kinsler and Tyler Respondick.
What's going on, guys? Coach Brighton here to introduce the 2019-2020 PALS Most Outstanding Student Awards. And without further ado, it goes to Jaden Rodriguez and Dalton Eckhart. I'm proud of you guys. Keep up the hard work.